What's up, everybody? It is day 16 of the Aldi
at the counter.
You like our stage
today? Yeah,
we really gave it all.
We moved to a different part of your house.
Full disclosure, it was a struggle tonight.
Yeah, well, I'm losing Linda here, guys. Day 16. Comment, give her some, you're gonna pump her up for us to get her to this next eight
days. You know what? We're not as funny this year.
I did
Came
hear
right
that.
From the mom.
I was told we're not as funny this year.
Yeah.
Oh, my Uncle Daryl. Uncle Daryl. He owns A&M Hardware. Go up there and tell him we're funny. Tell him we're funny. I bought a sled today.
We need more sleds.
It's so cute, man.
We just sled all the time.
I was going to buy the toboggan, but I went for the cheaper one because my dad bought it.
She always. Well, here we go. I'm already drinking seltzer because it's one of those days. Raspberry lime. It's pretty good, Linda.
We're going to wrap this shit up tonight. Okay. Sauvignon Blanc. Mm-hmm. I got ice in my cup. Mm-hmm.
I like this. That's a seltzer, man. Mm. I took your ice.
Yeah.
Oh!
I don't like that wine.
Why do you think it's bad?
It is her house. You get all the cups.
She can't have the fine china. Oh, watch what you're doing, OJ.
The fire got hot.
Guess what?
Let's show them.
Still smells like spice cake.
Same day, every day. Day 16.
Oh, yeah. This
same
smells.
Day.
So we don't
want. Yeah, it's terrible.
Trustoria.
Okay, I'm going to try the raspberry lime.
Trustoria. That was funny last night. This or that.
What
so
one?
Funny.
Oh my god, I loved it. Mm-hmm. I was crying. Actually, Linda and I rewatched it and we were crying.
Oh,
the chocolate today is dedicated to Olivia.
Meow, oh,
meow, 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 meow. Mm-hmm. Adopt a cat, people. I heard there's a lot of them out there. I'm not going to adopt one, you should.
What do we got? Aldi lawn furniture. We're running
what?
Low on
I didn't
this.
Know they made their own wheat bins.
Yeah.
Wow. We can have this there with our black pepper gouda that we've already had. Act surprise. It's new cheese, people.
Black gouda, black pepper. You love black pepper.
Okay, I'm making mister. Gouda mature wicker furniture chair.
It's pretty good. I think you could do something with it. What do you think? You don't like the claw?
You're
really savoring that. Really savoring it.
These are good. Tell me what they are.
They're beef stick.
Badger State, it says.
Where's that even from? Rip got them in a basket she has.
That black pepper gouda good.
Yeah, I know.
What's everybody doing for Christmas dinners? What do people have? I'm making it this year because my mom's laid up.
This is terrifying.
What do you guys do?
Terrifying. We do hors d'oeuvres Christmas Eve.
Okay.
And then Christmas Day, I don't know. We don't have any solid traditions. Steak and homemade french fries, I think.
Really?
Yeah. Dad makes that. Dad cooks in our house. He does everything in our house, actually.
Bobby makes good french fries, too.
Linda got these winter nut chet cookies. See those?
Yeah, these are going to be really good.
You think? Cinnamon star cookies, star shape, hazelnut, and almond cinnamon cookies with icing.
Yeah, but they're like... They're chewy, man.
This is not what I thought it was
going to be. I thought it was going to be hard and crunchy.
I thought it was going to taste like molasses.
I hate it. With beef and with cheese and wicker furniture and then walk. Yeah, put them in there.
I might eat a cherry.
I don't know if we've ever had any snack for Christmas from Germany.
Nope.
AKA Aldi. Because Aldi, we pronounce Aldi wrong. How do you
Aldi?
This wine, though, I'm going to tell you what I think of it.
What do you think?
The acidity is really bad. It's not very sweet. It's very tannin. The fruitiness, it's not fruity. I would say there's a lot of non-fruit flavors.
You guys, she's just reading on her phone. She just YouTube this.
YouTube wine tasting. When we go to wine tasting, we find the one we like, and we buy bottles.
Yep.
Bottles, and then when we leave, we wish we bought more bottles.
Yeah, we did.
Because I really like that one we bought at New Glarus.
Listen, the cranberry one? Bailey's?
This is one, yeah. Bubbly cranberry.
Mm.
Look at that. This is good. They can work on the labeling, but
their branding is so bad.
Let's show them the famous dog.
Yeah, this is Bailey the dog.
He owns a winery.
Shout out to them.
In New Glarus. They have a cute winery there.
Oh, that bar is so cute there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Oh, okay, you guys. Linda
wraps presents.
Mm-hmm.
I should say this for another episode, but she folds her paper. See, look at that.
Okay, that's not my best work, because it should be lined up, and it should have bows on it.
Oh, that's true. I shouldn't be showing your bad work.
Yeah, I'm ashamed of that.
Oh, my gosh.
Thanks, everybody, who sent us some Venmo donations to the food pantry. Yeah, we got shit ton.
I am amazed.
Yeah. A few $100 came in yesterday, just because of you guys helping out. So it's pretty exciting. We're happy about that.
People have been really generous this year.
Mm-hmm.
I still am blown away by it.
I know. I was thinking today when I was in the shower.
Yeah.
That this year has taught me that you need to show up. You gotta show up for others. You gotta show up
for
yourself. I know. I was having an epiphany, but I think I'm gonna write about it. But you know what I mean? That's all we can do, people. You gotta show up for your friends and your family and yourself.
Yeah,
and you keep showing up
every day. This is our sad episode. We are funny. We emotional. Yeah,
I know.
We're about to rip.
Yeah. Yep. And you just keep going.
Yeah.
You got to. Yeah. Otherwise, what happened? What's the point of life?
It's not. That's all we've had this year. Each other.
I know.
Because, yeah.
Yep.
We all know.
We're like a quarantine.
Quarantine team.
Mm-hmm.
We haven't hurt each other yet.
You go down, I go down, Linda. That's how we roll. Yeah. That's how Linda's roll.
Yeah, when we fall on the ice, we fall hard.
Speaking of, that's what we should do.
Fall on the ice?
Yeah. It'd be funny.
I don't want to hurt myself.
You are kind of precious.
I had to go to the doctor this year, and I tell you what, the bills that keep coming.
Oh, gosh. You're going so hard.
Don't skateboard unless you
got pads on. I was like, you need to tell why you got hurt. She got into skateboarding.
I was in a skateboarding accident. Longboard. It was COVID. I bought it. I thought, I'm just going to go out, you know, nice sun. The Jeep was getting the window replaced.
Mm-hmm.
I think it was Sarah's fault. And I
fell. The first time or the second time?
I was going down this hill. Killer hill. Steep. Steep hill.
Light.
I jumped
downhill.
Off.
Downhill. Great.
I got a little cartilage floating around my knee somewhere, but it's going to go away. You want to know why? I ain't going under the knife, man. I need ready for it. Think about what you get into
or
for Christmas.
Actually just practice and practice instead of doing what you did. Very good longboarders. I think we're too old for that.
Yeah, girl, you
were one right. Thing, the only thing we're too old for.
Skateboarding.
Yep.
Unless you're Greg.
He's so cool.
I know.
He's cool.
Okay, well, tomorrow we'll have something good tomorrow. Fun tomorrow. Okay?
She's been saying that for 84 days, guys.
There's going to be a big one. I'm feeling a big hit.
Mm-hmm.
Get my ball out. It's like our sweaters. Where'd you get these? Target?
Sam's Club.
Oh, they sell clothes.
The finest Sam's Club wearing.
I got my Midwest Girl socks on.
Yeah, they're so cute.
Here, help me get my foot up there. Okay.
Yeah, look at those.
See, look at stripes here on the thing. Honestly, I ain't taking these babies off.
Sure gotten those.
Comfy.
I'm
going to
be wearing them out.
Yep.
Nice.
Okay, well, let's hit it. Let's go get some.
All right. See you tomorrow.